this sweeping left embankment, you got a real nasty left-hander. Get over to the right. Look out for the brake marker boards. They will help you judge when to start slowing down. Scrub off some speed and look for those markers or you'll overshoot the turn. Nicely done. You judged your braking point well. Okay, let's move on to some drifting. Get some speed up, tap the brake, and steer hard into the next turn. Continue to turn and the back end will begin to slide out. You'll need to get back on the gas to carry the drift. Get ready. Next corner, let's see a drift. Balance your speed when you turn, then get ready to catch the back end as you slide. The next turns after the bridge are a little tighter. Don't be afraid to come off the gas a little if you need to. Well, keep an eye on your speed, and don't leave it too late to turn in.
I've been keeping my eye on the racing scene for a while now, and your performance in Chicago is the reason why you had a drive around the Indianapolis Speedway. Now I have something to offer. My dream is to create a world...